Hello guys, today we are going to talk about factor by grouping. So if you want to factor by grouping, first you have to check if you have four terms, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now after you make sure you have four terms, then you have to check the second part, which the power must be in order. So the power for x, first you need x3. Then you need x square, x, and constant number. After you rearrange the problem, next step, you're going to make two groups. So the first two terms make the first group, and you have a second group. Now, on each group, you have to factor GCF out. So the GCF between the first group is x squared. Take it out. Second part, the common factor is 2. Take it out. After that, you look at x minus 3 and x minus 3. For the second time, you have to factor the common part. X minus 3 is common, so you have to take it out. So the leftover would be x squared plus 2, which goes as a second factor. So for factoring by grouping, rearrange the problem, make two groups, and factor GCF out on each group. Okay, so follow my next video because I'm going to make more videos about factoring by grouping. Thanks for watching.